Trump 2016. Yeah, baby. We go get it in. Yeah. Yeah. Throw your tees up for Donald Trump. Throw your tees up for Donald Trump. Yes, I vote for Trump. Yeah, I vote for Trump. Cause I want a country really, really, really good. Yeah, I vote for Trump. Yeah, I don't wanna work. And give my half my paycheck away. I don't wanna work. And give my paycheck half away. That's why I vote for Trump. I want a good country, yes I do. I hate all this outsourcing bullshit. Taking jobs away from America and America's people. Yeah, yeah, I want to bring jobs back to America. I want to stop getting beat up in the trade. Yeah, we are losing like billions of dollars. Come on. That's why you gotta vote for Trump. Vote for Trump. Yeah, vote for Trump. Yeah, vote for Trump. I don't wanna work. And give half my paycheck away. I don't wanna work. And give half my paycheck away. That's why I vote for Trump. He's gonna lower our taxes, yeah. That's why I vote for Trump. He's gonna choking on stuff, yeah. But I vote for Trump no matter what. All dizzy day. He could shoot someone down to the ground and also vote for him. Yeah, that's right, hey. Cause I don't wanna work. And give half of my paycheck away. I don't wanna work. And give half of my paycheck away. That's why I vote for Trump. That's why I vote for Trump. He's gonna bring jobs back to America, yeah. He's gonna make us safe from terrorists, yeah. So I vote for Trump. So I vote for Trump. He's gonna take away the nuclear weapons from Iran. The murderous place that wanna blow everyone up. We're gonna protect Israel, yeah. That's why I vote for Trump. Yeah, I vote for Trump. Yeah, I vote for Trump. He's gonna protect the Second Amendment. Even though I don't really care about that, I do too much. It's still awesome. Yeah. Yeah, I vote for Trump. Yeah, I vote for Trump. 2016, Trump. He is the man. Yeah, vote for Trump. Yeah, vote for Trump. He's gonna repeal Obamacare and replace it with something that benefits everybody. Yeah. He's gonna renegotiate our foreign trade deals. And we're gonna stop losing millions and billions of dollars. Yeah. 24, when we're gonna stop losing billions of dollars, and we're definitely with when he does that, he could probably pay for Bernie's promises. So vote Trump 2016.